can you tell me a little bit about your internship process? And, you know, you went to Q-Centrix as an intern, and now have been hired on as a dev.
Correct.
But before all of that, like, what was it about Q-Centrix that kind of caught your eye? What was that internship process like of interviewing with different companies and things like that?
Yeah, so I think I interviewed with, it was either five or six internship companies. Kind of rewinding first, the presentation that Q-Centrix put on, I think, was probably the best, right? It was kind of to the point, this is what we do, but it was very clear that it was a very solid company. I loved the presenters. They did a good job, right? But the interview process, I think, was where a lot of, like, I guess, judging the companies would come in, right? What I liked about Q-Centrix is it kind of gave me my, it's not the first, but one of the harder technical interviews, right? Which is something I really wanted to get under my belt, right? Because I knew that going into this industry, technical interviews were going to be kind of the make or break thing, right? Yeah. So the more practice I got, the better.
It can be daunting.
Yeah, they can be really daunting, and you're nervous as can be. And they gave a really solid technical interview, but also were friendly and welcoming at the same time, right? Yep. So it wasn't like, you know, super, it was serious, but it wasn't super serious to where you were like, you know, and I guess it eased the nerves with how welcoming they were.
Yeah.
It was like, here's your technical questions, but it's good. Like, just do it. You're fine. Like, yeah. I don't know. The atmosphere that they created in that interview room was great to me. And I left that interview knowing that was probably going to be my number one decision.
Yeah.
Cause I just loved it. And that ended up being the case. I picked them as my number one. I was really lucky to get them, placement wise for my internship. Went in, did some testing with Ruby on Rails, RSpec, to begin with. Did 4 weeks with them. Loved coming every day. It was a great transition from learning at Learn to going there and doing a lot more advanced stuff that, you know, I hadn't really done before. The internship was great. And that last week was pretty nerve-wracking. It was actually the last day. I think it was a Friday. I was like, well, this is it. You know, I don't know. It's, you know, hopefully it's not it, but it could be it. And then going into that meeting with my lead and getting that news that I'd been offered a position was just crazy to me.
So exciting.
It was huge. I'll never forget it. It was huge. So it kind of like, you know, really solidified that all the hard work, all the late nights, all the early mornings, the long days, yeah, everything had really paid off. And so, yeah, that'll be something I take with me forever.